I would describe my cocktail as bold, refreshing. You could have it for breakfast or you could have it for after dinner.